Hello everyone, this is UltraGamerJ, and welcome back to another episode of Ark the Lad Twilight of the Spirits. Where we, in our last episode, we had a scrap with some Deimos, and now we're just gonna talk to people in the aftermath of our rescue. Well, we were the ones doing the rescuing. You know what I mean. Let me talk to the guys upstairs, please. I would like that very much. And then I will talk to Maru. Yeah, and that way, it's almost as if they're no different from humans. As if maybe becoming friends or having a Deimos husbando or waifu would actually be possible and not out of the question. Dang it! I didn't want to do that again. Damn it! Oh, thank God. I'm free. I'm finally free.
Lloyd! Father? No! No! Father! Father! Father, please! No! Queen Nafia, I'll never forgive them. I will never forgive the Deimos.
Paulette, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry I couldn't help.
Lloyd.
Let's go! I am a legendary hero, and I will vanquish the Dark Minion.
Okay, so I'm the Dark Minion now. Mastercard. There'll never be a hero looking like that.
The Deimos. Damn them.
There'll be no more victims. I will protect our country to the end.
Farewell, Lloyd, we barely knew thee. Well, by we, I mean the audience. So, yeah. On to the second half of our cast of protagonists. Oh, you thought this was only going to follow the humans? How precocious of you for those who have never actually played the game.
Nafia, I'll lure them away. I want you to take the children and go another way.
No, I don't want to leave your side.
You must live. It's up to you to give hope to these children.
Who went off?
For traitors, there is only death.
Father, you should be able to rest up here.
Dark. Take this.
What is it?
The spirits. May they guide you and take you down the path you are meant to go.
Father? Father?
And so ends the tale of the second protagonist of our story. In hindsight, I shouldn't have used the word precocious. I should have said presumptuous. Presumptuous. But then again, I was implying many things when this whole thing started, so... yeah. Nobody's perfect, and that goes for me especially. With that said, this is where I'm going to stop the episode for now, now. This has been UltraGamerJ, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Please remember to like and subscribe for more Let's Plays.